Bob, now we want to bring you the latest developments on last week's triple homicide in Providence. The last of the three victims is going to be laid to rest later today. 23-year-old Michael Martin was gunned down inside of this Providence apartment along with 22-year-old Shamika Barros and 22-year-old Damian Colon. No arrests have been made, but police are calling on anyone who may have witnessed anything to come forward.